We're having another Hamilton video today. I'm doing That Would Be Enough from Hamilton, and I'm going to be singing as Eliza. Let's go.
Look around at how lucky we are to be alive right now. Look around, look around.
How long have you known?
A month or so.
Eliza, you should have told me.
I wrote to the general a month ago. I begged him to send you home.
You should have told me.
I'm not sorry. I knew you'd fight until the war was won. But you deserve a chance to meet your son. Look around, look around at how lucky we are to be alive right now.
You relish being a poor man's wife, unable to provide for your life.
You relish being your wife. Look around, look around. Look at where. You're alive is a miracle. Just stay alive, that would be enough. And if this child shares a fraction of your smile or a fragment of your mind, look out, world, that would be enough. I don't pretend to know the challenges you're facing, the world you keep in. But I'm not afraid. I know who I'm married. So long as you come home at the end of the day, that would be enough. We don't need a legacy. We don't need money. If I could grant you peace of mind, if you could let me inside your home. The story they will write someday. Let this moment be the first chapter. Will you decide to stay? And I could be enough. And we could be enough. And that would be enough.
Okay, I'm done, but I just like to have a little disclaimer. What the hell? Oh my god, I was playing with my thumb and I didn't realize I was bleeding.